special tools to hold the piston. Maliit lang.
Asan?
Yung sa feedback sensor.
Ah, yun lang?
Oo.
Probably it's this one. Because you see.
Yeah, yeah.
Same also, ah.
Feedback. A lot of oil came out, so it was completely collected there.
Too much pressure, ah?
I think too much pressure. That is why it's flowing, yes.
So this is the piston, yeah?
That is the piston.
So, what makes this piston stroke? The pressure of the accumulator?
Pressure. 40 bar is the solenoid is opening.
Yeah.
And the 40 bar will be on here.
Yeah.
So it will send the piston like this. Poof. Yes. And then the pressure is gone. Click. So the spring will return.
So what's the purpose of the accumulator right here?
To keep the pressure shocks. When you open
shock
and close...
Shock absorber.
Yes.
Okay.
It is, when you open and close under pressure, then it will have pressure shock.
Yeah, yeah.
So these accumulators are only for the long time. For to preserve the piping from start leaking.
And the bigger one?
The bigger one is for the inlet pressure.
Inlet pressure.
Yes. So that is for the main pressure.
Main pressure. 40 bars.
30
bars.
30 bar accumulator. 40 bar pressure. It should be normal, yeah.
Oh.
44. But not more, not 55. That's so good.
And the light here will indicate that the
actually you get power on the solenoid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When this light on this here will lit, it is the moment that the piston strokes.
Correct. He's opening the accumulator. Correct.
Piston.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we test that. See?
Yeah.
So you're not leaking back. Sometimes I see that these springs can be broken.
The springs?
Yeah. I've seen it a few times. It's like your car, you know? It
yeah.
still works, but it's not. It doesn't work nice.
To remove this spring, only lose this one?
Yeah. If I lose this one, then it will fall apart.
Yeah.
But we don't want to do that. Sometimes, you know, they order new of these, because there's scratches here.
Yeah, yeah.
But if you see, it's not even not even touching anything. So that is useless to do.
So the indication mark for assembly?
There is no indication mark.
Oh, okay.
The holes are eccentric. Look, now I can put them in, yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
You see? Now I cannot.
Okay.
You see? So these holes are not in the same position. Yes?
Yes.
So if you go here, then you have all got...
Ah, okay.
Then we can put it back.
Hold.
Yeah. Yep. So, only one.
Only one.
Because I want to clean that one.
Also solenoid is full of oil.
Yeah, because it was leaking down, eh? You see? Yeah. Oh yeah, there's no oil here. This is only a pen.
Oh, yeah.
You can see. So you see?
Yeah.
Cannot leak. Cannot leak.
Susura na.
Yeah, now we do this first.
Sorry.
the problem.
That's the problem. Hello. Yung O-ring.
O-ring yung big back?
No.
For sure. Kijk de oil out.
Check the feedback sensor.
Feedback sensor.
Sometimes they leak through
the wire.
The glue. Yeah, I've seen it also. But yeah. I think the O-ring is blown.
Feedback sensor slot. Means the O-ring is holding. It's good.
In the section. Right?
Yeah. You're a technician also?
Yes, from Philippines.
Oh, what's that?
papirtihan mo limpyo, oy.
What do you want to know about this part?
What is this color?
Part of you. It's your life.
Pag sure niya ba? Oh, New Solino.
This New Solino has six of orange, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They all know orange.
How that feedback sensor works?